Ruth Obu Benson. I'm from Federal Government College, Ilorin. My colleagues are
Ojeta or David.
Tell you what I can allow.
Bankole
Emmanuel.
I'm here to talk about our project's name game, Guess 4 Game.
The Guess 4 Game was a game programmed with the program language Python. The game requires logical thinking. It is used to, the aim of the game is to block the AI, the second player, from scoring four, connecting four together.
As we have it here.
As you can see, the AI has already played on its own, and we're going to put a ball here to block it from doing a four-column streak. It can either be diagonal, vertical, or horizontal, as long as we block it from making a four-column strike. AI won.
The game actually requires logical thinking. At least you have to stop the AI, which is the white ball, and you have the red ball. You need to stop the white ball, which is the AI, from making four columns, vertically, horizontally, or diagonally. The game is very interesting and it requires logical thinking.
I believe the game we made just now make people think about what we did. Because the AI is going to be coming from side to side, and you have to just block for it not to make a vertical move. So actually, if the AI can make a vertical move, the AI will win. So you have to just think as long as you can to block the AI from having his move. So that's what the game is all about.
Actually, you can also think of making your own moves to win the AI, as long as you try to block the AI also from winning. You need to think of your moves that you can take and the steps you can take to win the AI as well.
FGCI, break the limits. FGCI,
break the limits.